If you enjoyed that lesson, I think you'll love my full online class. I want to show you what you get when you sign up. So the first thing is you're going to get a big box in the mail, US priority mail. Usually takes 1 to 2 days. If you're on the West Coast, if you're on the East Coast, it might take 2 or 3. Here's what you get in the box. First thing is my little primer introducing the LSAT. I would say start with this. It's going to tell you 80% of everything I know about the LSAT in just this one little short book. Start here. Next thing in the box is my Logic Games playbook. This is tons and tons and tons of practice on the Logic Games. I know everyone sucks at the Logic Games when they first start out, but with lots of practice, this is the section that you can improve the most. My Logical Reasoning Encyclopedia gives you about 550 full explanations for logical reasoning questions. This book has the questions broken down by type and also broken down by difficulty. What I would suggest you do is you start with the easier questions for each type, maybe work your way through the whole book once, doing just the easy ones so you can get your feet wet on all the different question types. Then, if you're comfortable with those, you can move forward to the harder and even hardest questions. Last thing you're gonna get is a big stack of tests. This is 19 full LSAT tests. These tests accompany the video lessons just like the lesson you just watched in the free course. The prescription here is to do a test and then watch the videos. You don't even have to do the whole test. You could do one section of the test and then watch the corresponding videos. If you did that every day and just chipped away at it, I'm sure you'd make lots of progress. You know how to reach me. My cell phone number is all over the website. Please call me, email me if you have any questions, and I look forward to helping as much as I can.